left.
Oh, my goodness.
Well, you look for a moment, don't you?
This guy is one of the best finishers of a run that I've seen in a long time in college football. Takes a handoff again. Breaks three tackles, gets away. And Trent Richardson picking up a couple blocks. He might take it. Cuts back, stays on his feet. What a move. Shake it, make it, and he makes it.
Here's Ingram.
There he goes. Touchdown, Alabama.
Corner blitz. McElroy fires it short.
Richardson caught behind the line, breaks a tackle, breaks another, and scoots down the sidelines. Touchdown, Alabama, 52 yards.
One for one today, pick. Here comes Ingram.
Perfect quarter. Can you say goodbye? Touchdown, Alabama.
four. All day for McElroy. He hits Ingram to the 10. Touchdown, Alabama.
Only four to hand off to Richardson. Ingram, watch him go. Ingram now over 100 yards. About 2 minutes. McElroy dumps it on. Richardson room at the 20, at the 15, chopped down to the 12-yard line.